When a child drinks dirty water, she can get sick with diarrhea and could even die. When a child does not wash his hands with clean water and soap, he can catch an illness and pass it on to others. When children walk kilometers to fetch water, they are not safe and they are not in school. Let's work together so that there are zero preventable deaths and zero school dropouts due to a lack of access to safe water and adequate sanitation. Let's get to zero.